Hi everyone! So this is not a happy video like I usually post. I wish I didn't have to make this video at all. As you maybe know if you follow the news, Turkey is burning. Turkey has been dealing now for the last couple of days with a lot of wildfires, and also here in the Marmaris area where I live. First of all, I want to say thank you so much for everyone who sent a message on Instagram asking if I'm fine. And yes, I am fine. As you can see, my home is still here, thank God. The last couple of days are a nightmare. A lot of people lost their lives, their homes, their animals, cows, sheep, like so many animals, and of course also like birds and everything what's living in the forest. And thank goodness, yes, we are fine and our home is okay. Yeah, I don't really know what to say actually in this video. It's been all very dramatic. While I'm filming this video, there's like smoke outside of my home. Turkey has been dealing with a heat wave for the last couple of days, and I think the first fire started in Manavgat near Antalya. And the next day around 3 o'clock it started in Marmaris, and it spread it very, very quickly. It went to İçmeler, people were evacuated. It went to a lot of villages and it's still burning in a lot of villages. Maybe if you know this area, in the Turunç area, people have been evacuated, Çiftlik, Hisarunu. It's still burning near Bayer. If you maybe remember my waterfall vlog, it's burning there right now while I'm filming this. So yeah, it's been a disaster, to say the least. It's been around 50 degrees, like the hottest I ever seen. They can't seem to control it, because if there's just a little bit of wind, the fire starts again. It's been all very, very scary, and thank goodness also the family of my husband is all fine, although to some of the family members the fire came really close to their homes, which is very scary. And yeah, we've just taken it day by day, but it just seems not to end. I think there's a lot of help coming, or there is already a lot of help from Azerbaijan. I believe Ukraine and Russia also sent some planes, and Spain as well, which is very good news obviously, because Turkey can use all the help they need. I'm just praying and hoping that they can control the fire very soon. Obviously it's been very dry everywhere, like I said, like you can't know, after 1 minute it can burn again somewhere. I just want to say I'm so very sorry if you are from Turkey and you know people who lost their homes or their lives, or I'm so very sorry. And yeah, it's just been a nightmare. If you are in Turkey, I really hope you stay safe and be careful. I really hope that I can update you soon with good news that the fire stopped, or that there's rain. If there's a miracle, I pray for a miracle that it will rain very soon. Yeah, I will update you on Instagram. And yeah, I hope I have good news very soon. But yeah, thank you for watching and stay safe. And again, thank you so much for all the messages. I really, really appreciate that. And yeah, I let you guys know soon. Okay, bye.